I don't remember if it was a Telecaster or a Stratocaster, but I do that it had a heart of gold and a voice like a